We found her car around the corner on Sullivan Road.
So?
Her car broke down. She probably looked for help, but you're the only house around, right? Didn't ask for any help from me. You didn't hear anything. And you didn't see anything. Nothing but coons and offspring out here.
I mean, I like it.
I bet. You're kind of heading away back here, right?
Are we done?
Yeah. All right. Sorry to bother you. Thanks a lot.
Chief Raskin called in the missing person report to the mainland. Something I would have done today, but that's all right.
So you don't think that she jumped off the cliff anymore?
I don't know what to think. Especially now with the car.
And this Raskin guy wants you involved in all of this, huh?
He's worried. I told him I have to think about it. You don't think I should?
I didn't say that.
You think it could be a bad idea for my mood? For us?
I don't know what's right for you. What do you think?
I feel like I'm losing my bearings a little bit. I can't stop thinking about what could have happened to her. I'm not so sure that's a good thing.
Remember, after everything with Jamie, how lost I was? I was painting absolute crap for months on end. And you couldn't solve it for me as much as you wanted to. And I can't solve this for you. I want to, but I can't. I can only listen and be here.
How about I pick up some fish from the market tonight?